1815, the other, by Archbishop Whately. The first, which treated her in earnest, did not appear until she